This is what I'm gonna do when the truck market lift up.